sports. It's in the game.
Copy, we're checking, I'll let you know. As a reference, signed lap time free air, 18.4. We can use a bit more apex curb turn 4, keep your head down.
One ground. switch, let's feel rich. Get your mind right. Get your mind right. Get your mind right. Roll out my genius, flip my screen, now you alleviate. Till your minimum table spins, people tessellate. Slow up the pace in the race, got to calculate. Keep my brain away, keep my brain away.
There must be something in the air tonight. I'd rather be back on the dance floor. I'm coming down, I hope I'm coming back. Go ahead, on me, you on the dance floor.
From the whole feeling, got no talk, so you won't hear speaking. Seems like such a good idea at the time. Sunk into the sofa, people around me seem so I'm dead jealous, lack composure. Because when it hits me, I'm far from fine. Fine, I'll get through it. 3 hours later, I'll do it. Need contribution and some solution, but people always get through it. Think twice, I knew it. No fun, got to lead down to it. Won't happen again, that ain't worth the mend. That ain't worth the feeling, I'm through it.
final lap, final lap. Push, push. Okay mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home.
Welcome to F1 World, a journey through the sport that will offer you events based around casual or competitive play, single player or multiplayer, fun versus realism, and everything in between. As you play, you'll earn upgrades that can be equipped to your car and team in the garage. Along the way, you'll build up your compendium, find new ways to customize. So when you're ready, jump into the place. This is what we call the play screen. It's feel free to explore. Have a good look around. Completing event objectives is a great way to events update regularly, so be sure. This icon means that this is a licensed event. Licensed events offer different experiences based on your chosen license level. Clean driving grants access to higher license levels, but incurring warnings and penalties will limit the range of licenses you can use. You can choose which license you drive under from those you have access to. There are bonuses and benefits to driving under.
Welcome along, everybody, to our latest F1 World event. There might just be a single prize for victory, but there are so many stories up and down the grid. Now, Anthony Davidson, take me back to when you first made your debut and give us some practical... Here we go then, the formation lap gets underway and the excitement here is building as we near ever closer to the start of the race. Which team will come out on top? Who's got their strategies right for today's race? Well, we'll soon find out. As the cars come back towards the grid to line up for the start of the race, each driver will be wanting to get the best start they possibly can, and they'll be hoping to finish today's race on the podium, and failing that, within the points.
now enabled. DRS enabled. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Track is clear, green flag. Okay, well done. That's three clean laps in a row. Beautiful stuff. Keep it going. We're approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hards next time. well done on keeping it nice and clean out there. Good stuff. You know what they say? Consistency's half the battle, isn't it? We're going to box this lap and push hard on the in-lap. Box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance and the speed limit line as you approach and make sure you don't speed.
Like the pit crew are out in the lane and ready to perform their magic on the car. They're going to be aiming to achieve the fastest pit stop time possible.
Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Condition still looking good. Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Okay, this is Mark. I need you to stop cutting the corners. If you keep it up, the stewards are going to give you a penalty. Okay, mate, this is the final lap of the race. Final lap. Okay, we've been given a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done. That was incredible! No one could touch you! Nice work!
And as they take the checkered flag, the fans go wild. They broke the bank in Las Vegas. The Strip has been conquered.
They led from lights out to the flag at the end. And their race victory was never in doubt, was it? Brilliant stuff by them.
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race. Another brilliant F1 World Grand Prix. What a joy it is to follow these drivers throughout the season. So why not join us again next time for more of the same?
Nice one. You've just earned an upgrade. Upgrades can be equipped to your F1 World car, and upgrades can be equipped in the garage. So it's time for you to start thinking about pledging.
Are you in my zone?
Are you in my zone?
Are you in my zone?
Are you in my zone? Are you in my zone?
This is where you choose your favorite F1 construction.
And it's McLaren.
Radio check.
This is the Fan Zone widget and will be your entry point to all things Fan Zone within F1 World. It'll let you know how many fan points you've earned. This is your garage. As you play F, upgrades are split into car parts and team members. Team members require, as well as improving your tech level, up new items you've acquired appear here. When you're equipping a new team member, you need to provide them with a contract. Each contract bestows a bonus mod upon that. Note that if you replace a team member or... This is your super license. Select the edge. This is where you can switch. You are a shout, not a whisper, and I'm with you.
one.
Got ready for the night in. She's heading for the lights, but she sees the vision going. Cupping line after line. See how she looks for trouble. See how she dances and she sips the Coca-Cola. She can't tell the difference yet. That's what you're coming for, but they don't wanna let you in it. You drop your bag to the floor and you're asking what's happening. It's getting late now, hang on. Enough of the arguments. She sips the Coca-Cola, she can't tell the difference yet. She can't tell the difference yet. Tell the difference, yeah. Outside, but she's not coming in. Oh, yeah. Outside, but she's not coming in. Oh, yeah. That's what you're coming for, but they don't wanna let you in it. You drop your bag to the floor and you're asking what's happening. It's getting late now, hey now. Enough of the arguments. She sips the Coca-Cola, she can't tell the difference yet. That's what you're coming for, but they don't wanna let you in. You drop your bag to the floor and you're asking what's happening. It's getting late now, hey now. Enough of the arguments. She sips the Coca-Cola, she can't tell the difference yet.